Finally, you know, Robert McMichael again, our, you know, 23 defenseman from Rice going to Bellarmine. Robert's a stud, like there's no other way to put it. You know, whether it's field, whether it's box, Robert is usually one of the best players on the field, and that shows. And, it's no accident, because that kid, you know.
To begin this game, it's McMichael putting on some pressure there. The lane just not there. The Warrior fans love that.
There's a win there, good win by the Warrior long pole. As Robert McMichael won that one clean. Michael, he's done a nice job.
Good job by McMichael defensively, not even letting Cole Lockwood get the ball once on that defense on that series.
We in the club all the time. It's a problem, pop off.
Lockwood kept quiet in terms of the goals for the most part today. A lot of his shots have gone wide, most of them taken from the near post on this.
He is the playmaker. Ball down. Good defense there by the Warriors. Robert McMichael got a stick on it. Yeah.